Tabla is a set of two drums. One is called tabla and another one is called maya. This one can be tuned to the home note of the tune, and this is used as a bass drum. There are 8 basic notes on it, 3 basic notes on it. When you put them together, they make different sound. Now, tabla is nearly more than 500 or 600 years old, and it originally came from other instrument called pakavaj. Now, the way we've been trained on Indian classical music is, we call it Guru Shishya Parampara, and Guru means a teacher, teaches you verbally. He will talk to you, he will tell you the lessons, he will show you how to put your hands, and you have to pick it up there and then and produce the sound. Mainly tabla is, it used to be, or it is still, accompanying instrument, but has made big impact on audience, and it has become solo tabla as well. We can play solo tabla for an hour together, and at the same time we don't need any written music at all. So like, for example, if what I played today was Katagigi Titta Kata Katagigi Nanagina. That's the main theme, and we just improvise on that theme and all the syllables which has got that in that theme. So Kata Gigi Titta Kata Kata Gigi Nanagina Kata Kiki Titta Kata Kata Gigi Nanagina. So Kata gigi tete kata kata gigi nana gina kata kiki tete kata kata gigi nana gina kata gigi tete kata kata gigi tete kata kata gigi tete kata gigi nana gina kata kiki tete kata kata gigi tete kata kata gigi tete kata kata gigi kata gigi kata gigi kata gigi tete kata kata gigi tete kata kata gigi nana gina kata kiki kata kata kiki tete kata gigi tete kata kata gigi kata gigi tete kata gigi tete gigi tete kata gigi tete kata kata gigi nana. So on. So we can keep on improvising on those phrases and make them sound, you know, rhythmically. They sound rhythmically.